Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding A Year of Living Dangerously, written by Happimon Jacob. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in the rest of these mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for political science optional students. Now in order to understand this editorial, we need to understand three important contours. Now the first contour being transition from strategic restraint, very important contour. Second contour, the response of Pakistan. And the third contour, that is Kashmir entanglement, very important. Kashmir entanglement. Now the first contour is transition from strategic restraint. Now basically this editorial is about the surgical strike that India has done on Pakistan in POK. So this editorial is about the action, the response that India has given to the Uri attack, the response that India has given to the mushrooming of the terrorist institutes, the terrorist training centers in Pakistan. Now the surgical strike was a big move. The surgical strike was a big transition. Surgical strike was an unprecedented change in India's diplomacy towards Pakistan. Now, unprecedented change from what? Unprecedented change from which diplomacy? From which diplomacy, and what is the strategic restraint? So basically we need to understand what is meant by strategic restraint and what had been the benefits of this strategic restraint. Now strategic restraint means that India was being in a positic mindset. Now what is positic mindset setup? Now positic mind setup means that India was not responding to the instigations of Pakistan. India was not in a mind setup to attack Pakistan by using Indian military. India was not ready to indulge in a border conflict with Pakistan. And why India was adopting this restraint? Why India was being restrained? Why India was following this restraint policy? India was following this restraint policy because India did not want to internationalize this Kashmir issue. Because India has always believed that this Kashmir issue is a bilateral issue. This Kashmir issue should be resolved between India and Pakistan. The issue should not be internationalized. The issue should be resolved through the use of track 1, 2 and 3 and 4 diplomacies. This dispute should not be resolved by entangling multiple parts. This has been the belief of Indian diplomacy towards Pakistan. And it is because of that India had resorted to this strategic restraint. And this strategic restraint has helped India not to indulge in war after the Kargil era, means after 1999. There has been a period of about 16 to 17 years that we have not been into kind of a direct conflict with Pakistan. But of late, India has transited. India has changed. India has altered this strategic restraint policy. Now from strategic restraint policy, we have moved to a new policy, that is surgical strike. Now India has done a strike on the Indian soil, means in the POK region, that is under the aegis of Pakistan. Now by doing this, India has given a big blow to the Pakistan, but there has been no response coming from Pakistan's side. Pakistan has belied this attack. It has denied this attack. It has ignored this attack. And what is the response of Pakistan? Now Pakistan is not responding directly. Pakistan is not doing an act which might instigate war with India. It is just trying to resort to pseudo war measures. Now what is meant by these pseudo war measures? It is indulging in shelling up of ammunition at the border. It is indulging in kind of proxy war by engaging the services of Jaish-e-Mohammed and Lashkar-e-Toiba. It is kind of indulging in resorting to micro attacks, pseudo attacks on army units. It is resorting to negating the ceasefire violation. It is resorting to a kind of retaliation which is neither full blown nor explosive. So it is resorting to a median path. It is resorting to a pseudo-war strategy. This is helping it to keep alive the issue of Kashmir. This is how Pakistan is trying to entangle this entire Kashmir. This is how it is trying to keep the issue of Kashmir alive. This is how it is justifying its bosses. Now, who is boss in Pakistan? It is not the government of Pakistan. It is RAW, ISI, it is the army, it is the terrorist organizations that are playing the role of boss in Pakistan. So basically, we need to understand that surgical strike, though has acted as a big blow on the Pakistan, but it has not been a very substantive blow. So India needs to resurrect its policy. India needs to strengthen its defense infrastructure. India needs to strengthen its state-of-the-art technology with respect to internal and external sector, so that we can meet up the challenges that are coming forward from the proxy agents like Jaish-e-Mohammed and Lashkar-e-Toiba. So basically, a year of living dangerously, the next year should be the peace of a year of living with caution, a year of living with sense of security, a year of living with a sense of cover of protection. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is Brainy IAS. You can contact me at 845-940-000 in case you're interested in online and offline classes. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.